I'm so bored. Well, I guess it's time to head home anyway. I can't believe everyone ditched me. Or went off on their own. Jeez. I know I shouldn't have believed them. Coming here to hang out. Why would they ever invite me? Well, at least it's pretty here. Not like last time. Huh? That shape's way too big to be in it. Well, I guess I have to see who's stalking me. Hey. Wait. Hello? Are you okay? You're... Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. I'm sorry if I scared you. How did you get like that? How did you get so hurt? Your arm. Dummy, don't you see the huge cut down it? Oh. You can't hide them from me. I can already see it poking out from underneath your hat. Don't worry. They're not prejudiced like what feels like everyone else. No prejudice against Nikos. Besides, who couldn't love a cute little Neko girl like you? The world isn't all bad, you know. Yeah? I know a lot of people taking that course. And say, would you like to come home and... Oh, no, I understand. I understand. Hey, it's fine. Kitty, it's okay. Look, you're the prettiest little Neko girl. Okay? You know that, right? Mm-hmm. Good. Well, you know, whoever it was, Kitty, whoever it was that hurt you like this, that forced you out, that's not what everyone's like. Kitty, look, you have to trust me. Some people are mean and selfish. Some people are prejudiced against Nikos. Okay? Do you understand that? Good. Okay. But some people are nice. And some people do want to help you. You shouldn't trust everyone, though. Trust what you feel in here. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Your heart. Trust your heart, trust your gut, and trust your head. Mm-hmm. Don't giggle at me, cutie. Anyway. What are you gonna do now? Well, just a second ago, you seemed completely against coming with me. I guess my little self-confidence speech made you a little bit more confident. you or anything. I'll not force you to stay with me. No, but what I will do is I'll take care of you, and I'll help you out with anything you need. Mm-hmm. For as long as you want. And if you do decide you want to stay with me, then that would be great. You see, Kitty, even though we just met, I do feel an attachment to you. I don't really know how to explain it myself, but I looked in your eyes and you looked back into mine, and I don't know, I felt something, okay? Okay, I'm getting all sappy on you, I'm sorry. Whoa, careful. Why do you have so many cuts? Baby kitty. I don't expect you to explain it now, but I do want you to explain it to me. Mm-hmm. Yeah, you can take as long as you need. But we should get home. Yes, it's your home now. For as long as you want it to be. Come on then, I'll carry you. Well, I'm stronger than I look, okay? I can easily carry a kitty like you. Come on, kitty. Let's get going home. I need to get you all patched up. Make you all better. Oh, you're just the most adorable little thing. Off we go then. It's a good job I live nearby, isn't it? It's starting to rain. And I know how much you little kitties don't like the rain. Mia. No, it's fine. I'm tough, okay? I don't need my jacket. Look, wrap it around you. Keep yourself warm. Keep yourself dry, okay? I'm looking after you. Good job, kitty. We're almost home. I can see your little tired eyes like that. Go on. Down to sleep, kitty cat. That was just to get better. Good night kiss. I promise I'll take